In this video, I'm going to show you two important personal room options: how to invite others to your personal meeting room, and also how to use your room's lobby and lock features. After you have logged in to WebEx, just click the Start Meeting button, and you'll be taken straight into your personal room. The first thing you'll need to do is to make your selection as to the type of audio connection you want. After you've done that, you can continue using the other functionality in your WebEx personal room. Your personal room is your very own online conference space, so you can enable people who might have time conflicts or distance issues to participate in your meetings. You will have a unique web address or URL for your personal room. So Jane Doe and Tom Smith each have their own unique meeting URLs. Inviting others to your personal room. Let's talk about inviting others to meet in WebEx. To invite others from the ConSCU WebEx website, log in and then click the little contact information icon. You can enter one or more participant emails here, or you can enter your own email address. That way, the invitation gets sent to your own college or university email inbox. In your email inbox, you'll see a message with the subject line, "Forward to others, join me now in my personal room." This email contains the link that participants click to join your meeting, as well as audio information. You can now forward this message to others using your address book or distribution lists. If you're a full-time faculty or staff member and you're using Outlook on your office computer, you can also have your IT staff install the WebEx productivity tools on your machine. Once that's done, you can go into your Outlook calendar and click the Meet Now button to go straight into your personal room. You can also create a new appointment and add a WebEx meeting directly from there. Now I'll show you how to use your personal room lobby and lock or unlock your room. Your personal room also has its very own lobby, where attendees wait to be admitted if your room is locked. If your meeting room is locked and an attendee tries to join, you as the host get an email and a notification inside your personal room to let you know that someone is waiting in your lobby. Just click the Admit button to let them in the room. WebEx also lets the attendee know that the room is locked and that the host has been informed they are waiting. Here's how to set up your personal room default settings to determine if your meeting room is locked by default or not. After you've logged into the WebEx site, click the Setup button in the menu, then click Preferences. Click My Personal Room. Notice the auto lock setting. Mouse over the small I icon for more information. If you think you'll always want your invited participants to be able to go straight into your meeting room, deselect this checkbox. But if you prefer to admit people one at a time, leave the auto lock checkbox selected so your room is locked by default. Once you've made your changes, click Save and then click OK that your changes were saved. From inside your personal room, you can choose to unlock or lock your room with the click of a button. For more information about how to use WebEx, check out the other videos in this series.